Welcome back to United Tradesman Academy. Today's video, man, we got a customer that's getting shocked when they touch the dryer. Can you imagine? You go up to try and dry your clothes and you touch the damn dryer and it shock you. All right, so this video gonna kind of be short, straight to the point. On these, you're gonna have a polarity issue with maybe you may have the grounding that's off. It's not connected, or you can have the hot where the neutral goes, or the neutral where the hot goes. And one thing too we got to check is the wiring diagram, because sometimes all it takes is one wire to mess it up. So we'll see y'all when we get inside. Okay guys, so we got a dryer here that's showing up hot on the frame here. And so what we're gonna do is we're gonna look at the 3-wire connection and the 4-wire connection. So this is a 3-wire dryer cord, but if you look at a 3-wire dryer cord connection right here, it's showing that the neutral grounding wire right here should be bonded right here. But how the 4-wire connection is showing the neutral grounding wire is showing it to be right there. So we're going to take that neutral grounding wire off and bond it to the frame and see if it's not, if it stops buzzing. So if they were to touch the frame gives them a shock. So let's change these wires around and see if we're gonna fix it. No power. Sometimes this neutral wire can carry voltage. Back through there. That right there. Okay. So now let's go turn it back on. Okay, so I went and turned the circuit breaker back on. So now let's test it to see if the frame is gonna be hot, or if the frame is gonna have voltage on it. So nothing now. So mind you, we have power here, but there's no voltage to the frame anymore. So we have to swap the neutral wire here back over to the 3-wire connection. So we have to look at the wiring diagram before hooking it up. 18, I told y'all it was gonna be a short video. Not like my other videos, it's like 20 minutes, 30 minutes. It's a short, quick, straight to the point. You know, some days in electrical, some days you have where, you know, most of your calls gonna be a quick 30 minute calls, and some of them gonna be, you know, real long installs. So basically you saw they had the neutral wire landed in the wrong spot. So had they looked at the wiring diagram, or maybe they did look at the wiring diagram and then just didn't understand it. That's possible also. But you know, we do this for a living. So basically, so I took that neutral wire off coming from the dryer, and I hooked it on to grounding of the frame, and that solved the shocking issue when they went to dry their clothes. So thank y'all for my new subscribers, man. We over 250. It's like 260, almost 300. Thank y'all to all my women. that's watching. You know, we got women workers that's out there too, that's putting in that work too. So we'll see y'all next time. United Tradesman Academy.